Okay, and I'm going to go for this little nightlight scene because I added another thing here. And I'm going to open my area light disk, okay? So what kind of temperatures this part where I'm teaching night light basically means I don't have any light coming from the window, okay? So it could be a daylight scene, but it's just an office that you don't really get much light from the window. And I don't have any parallel lights or anything of a sort. In this kind of setting, you have three options. And this also works for other softwares, okay? You have the area lights, which we know already that are great because they're the best that work with Arnold. We have the mesh light. The mesh light can be good for certain things, but in general, it could be a really bad idea. Okay, I will explain why. And then you have the IS light. My IS light, it is like a spotlight, but the difference is that I have a distribution. If any of you actually use the spotlight from this one, the spotlight from Maya, you really don't need to use it because it's not going to give me the right calculations with Arnold, and you can do it with the area light, and I'm going to show it today. Okay? Now,